already, so it's a release.
I don't like to trash everybody. Because if I make a song, and it's about this, this, and that, and then they hear,
true, true,
and it's like a, let's put it out. And then it's like, that was the trash of my baby mom just talking about my dad. It was really just personal stuff. And that's also why I try to get back in the portion and stuff.
Was your baby mom daddy too?
Which one?
Oh, I don't know.
Another combination, Cole Hopper and Container Twins.
One, six, and eight.
I understand that was. I mean, you was a teacher too, because they had to do classes.
I mean,
why you going over the chair, man? Why you going over the chair?
I mean, I'm not a professional.
But when so when it comes to financially being able to take care of it, I think people think you signed a deal. All of a sudden, Isaiah Rashad is great.
Coming. This won't take long.
And then you might have student loans.
Then you don't even do that. You go buy a laptop. You go buy all this other stuff. And that's just your advance. Yes. You don't even know what to do with the money.
Mm-hmm. Right,
and then you check it off, you know what I'm saying, on Ubers and stuff. And that's when you're 21. When you're 25, you want to get a crib, and you don't need a crib. And you got all your homies with you, and you got the kid with you, and you got all that. And you check it off doing, get an apartment. You got a nice apartment, now you're drinking and stuff, doing all this other stuff. You're going out, you know what I'm saying. And you don't pay taxes.
You don't have to talk.